Good morning, I'm John Perkins at the Opening Market Minute. Soybeans are modestly higher so far on Thursday. The United States and China have reportedly agreed to a phased removal of tariffs after phase one of the trade deal is signed. Still no date for the signature of that phase one of the trade deal. Weekly export sales on beans were bullish, with China buying more than half of the weekly total. Corn's modestly lower. Weekly export numbers were bearish, reflecting the continued amount of competition from South America and Ukraine. Also, planting conditions have generally improved in much of Argentina and Brazil. And wheat's lower. Weekly export numbers were bearish, but sales remain ahead of last marketing year by at least a slight degree. New supply, demand, and production numbers are out from the USDA on Friday. Live cattle are mixed ahead of this week's widespread direct cash cattle business. Packer inquiry remains pretty light. Feeders are up, also waiting for widespread direct trade with additional support from this modestly lower move in corn. And hogs are higher. The pork carcass cutout value was up $1.44 on Wednesday afternoon. There's also some degree of optimism about China. USDA says that China bought 2,800 tons of U.S. pork for 2019 delivery last week, but they canceled on 2,000 tons for 2020. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute.